this week, as you know, you guys gave me the details on the new line of the Tapua jackets. Now, when you first showed them to me, they looked the same. But it wasn't until I looked up close that I could actually see that there's a fabric difference. Now, what intrigued me most was that you had incorporated the new technology of actually recycling fabrics into the jackets that I'm putting out there for the public, that I want the public to wear too. And that means a lot to me because it shows that Hunter's Element care for the people, for the environment, and also for me too. The environment comes first no matter what. We take from it every single day for us to live, and what more can we do than give back or protect it, or if not, recycle the rubbish that we've already used and turn it into something that this jacket here that I'm wearing today is a testament of that, a recycled product. And it's actually something that once I'm finished with it, I can hand down. I can hand down to my daughter, my nephews, my cousins, and they can forever live this jacket as well. And I'm really proud of that. From a technical side of things, what I really love is that Hunter's Element have upped the game. So they haven't just thrown you out another Tapua version. They've actually thought out through feedback, you know, you've got to piece out with a new product what works and what doesn't. So the short sleeves on this one for me obviously work, guns out, you can cool down quite quickly, front zip down the front, all the main practical things that we've had before. But what a standout features that we have here is the front panel losing its membrane. And that membrane once upon a time used to hold a lot of heat in, so I still got too hot. Now with the loss of that membrane on the front means that it breathes 90% more. And that's a big deal for me, especially when I'm carrying a 50kg deer out in the bush over 3 hours like us good hunters do. It's another way of getting rid of that heat. So on the back panel too, they've mixed it up again and they've added a waterproof barrier, because obviously that's where you sit and you know, blood dripping down your back, that works out bang on as well for that sort of practical need. But on the top, they've still got the good old membrane that's in there just to keep that water off over a light shower here or there, or a bit of wet as you're walking through the bush. So all these components have been made up, and this is called progress for me. And again, that's why I love working with these guys, because you guys are always wanting to progress for the better, listening to feedback and doing the best that we can. Here it is, and again, I'm totally proud of this product and stand behind it, and it's just a growing curve as life is.